at Shepherd, we have a student tech team. It's comprised of different students who every period are located in a student tech center and basically can be called upon by teachers, by students to help solve any kind of tech problems they have, even with the iPads or laptops or even some ed tech issues.
Our student tech team is a place where students that have problems with their devices can come over and have them fixed.
I brought in the IT department and said, hey, teach my students how to do this. This is something that they can do, and they can make these repairs so we can turn around and get these computers back to the classrooms quicker.
We were a little worried about 650 iPads coming and what that was going to mean trying to solve problems. We gathered a group of students together who were interested in technology.
We recruited students to come in and help with these iPads and figure them out.
And that took a lot of work off my plate, which really helped for me.
After school wasn't going to be enough time, so we said, well, let's create a student tech team, and we could have a couple students every single period dedicated to IT support.
Very quickly, we learned the competence of students and some of the lacking competence in adults in general, including myself, especially if you're a different device user.
I've had the students Google the problem and figure it out and then teach me.
I'm not fixing iPads, I'm not resetting iPads, I have students that can do that. So that frees up my time that I can go into classrooms, I can help teachers, instead of having to spend my time fixing an iPad.
I think the initial application process is very important. You want kids that want to be there.
From ideally 3 grade levels, you know, because kids are going to graduate, they're going to leave, they're going to move. You need to have a strong group of kids. It doesn't have to be very big.
They don't need to be that great with technology, but they need to have a good work ethic.
Our belief and our work at Shepherd is really about empowering students and increasing their self-efficacy, pushing student leadership across the board.
It helps me with new experiences that I'm going to use later in life.
It's just a great opportunity to learn from this year and plan and anticipate problems and share the wealth. The more we can systematize things, the more students can be active leadership in that. It was just tons of learning this year.